morning, mom.
Good morning, mom.
Good morning,
mom. How are you?
Thank you, ma'am.
I'm good. Thank you. We have completed our first lesson, right? Representing the
earth. Yes, ma'am.
I hope
yes, ma'am.
You have completed your notebook work, means workbook, right? You have yes, written all the question answers in your
yes,
notebook.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you done it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
What do you mean?
Very good, very good. I hope all of you learned all the question answers, right? Last class, we have revised
yes,
all
ma'am.
The points. Do you remember all the points?
Yes, ma'am.
But we didn't complete the 17 and 18 questions.
Okay, no need of that.
And 15 and 16 also.
Yes, yes, no need of that question.
Okay, ma'am.
What all questions, question answers I have sent? Copy down all those question answers and go through it. Learn
15 and 16 also.
Yes, I know. Then, today, I'm going to start new lesson. The second lesson from social science. It's all kinds of regions make up the world. All kinds of regions
make up the world. Now you want to write in rough book?
Yes, ma'am.
The class. Okay, then, second lesson. Okay, when you look outside, what do you feel? How is the weather? Is it cloudy? Sunny?
It is rainy weather. Ma'am, it is very cold for me.
It's very cold. It's raining.
Yes, ma'am.
Some places raining, then some places very hot, places very hot, cold. Right. Then, how was yesterday?
Rain.
It is very sunny.
It was raining.
It was
very hot. As we all know, rain starts from June month onwards, right? Right? Rain starts from, or monsoon starts from June. This monsoon season or rainy season, it might be heavy rain one day, it might be less rain another day, right? It might be
sometimes it will never be.
It might rain. Be a very less.
Means also very less never come.
Another day, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Then, during rainy season. It might be heavy rain one day and less rain one another day, right?
Then yes, ma'am.
It might be less windy one day or very windy another day, right? It happens. Changes, right? Then actually, the changes in the day-to-day condition of temperature is called weather. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Day-to-day changes. Day-to-day changes in the condition of temperature, wind, and humidity is called weather. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Weather condition exists only for short period. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
That's why we use the word changes. Changes in the day-to-day conditions. Changes in the day-to-day conditions of temperature, humidity, and wind at a place is called weather. What is humidity? What is humidity?
And the plus.
More.
Moisture present in the air. Moisture present in the air.
The air.
That is the word meaning of. What is the word meaning of humidity? Humidity is the moisture present in the air. Do you know what is humidity? Did you feel
Type of climate.
Sometimes, especially during summer season, right?
Yes,
you touch your hand, it feels sticky, right?
Yes
or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, that is humidity. Moisture present in the air. That's humidity.
Ma'am, your sound is very low.
Yes. What is weather? Changes in the day-to-day conditions of temperature.
Ma'am, humidity. Excuse me, ma'am.
Wind at a place is called?
Ma'am,
earth.
Your sound is very low.
Ma'am, your
because
sound
of the climate.
Ma'am, your sound is very low.
My sound is very?
Because of low. The climate.
Okay, now let me check.
Because of the climate, ma'am.
Temperature, humidity, and wind at this place is called weather.
Shoulder,
can you read it? What is the definition of weather?
The change in day-to-day conditions of temperature, humidity, and wind at a place is called weather.
The changes in the day-to-day condition of temperature
and wind at a place is called
weather.
Day-to-day condition, the temperature, humidity, and the wind at the place is called weather.
Very good.
The changes in
Then what is weather? The changes in the day-to-day conditions of temperature, humidity, and wind at a place is called weather.
Weather.
That's why I gave you one example. This is the rainy season, right? During this rainy season, sometimes, or it may be very, it may be heavy rain one day and less rain another day, right? Similarly,
yes, ma'am.
It might be very windy one day and less windy.
Humidity.
Right? Sometimes very hot.
Yeah, sometimes very cold. And that's why changes in day-to-day conditions of temperature. Yeah.
It's called weather.
Called weather. The day-to-day conditions of temperature, humidity, and wind.
The place is called weather.
I hope you understood what is weather, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. The next we are focusing on seasons. What is the next heading? Monsoon season. All of you mute your audio. Before discussing about the season, I want to ask you one question. Isha Binoy, unmute your audio.
Yes, ma'am.
Tisha, what does rotation and revolution?
Rotation is when.
Yes.
The rotation is when the Earth completes one rotation around the moon.
What? Moon is moving around the Earth, not
yes.
Earth is moving. Right? Earth is moving around the sun.
Yes, and revolution is when Earth completes a year spinning around the sun.
Yes, then what is rotation?
Rotation is when the moon completes...
Not moon. I'm asking what is Earth's rotation?
Ma'am, when the Earth...
Ma'am, it rotates it.
Ma'am, it's on its axis. Ma'am, 24 hours.
Angelina,
what is yes, rotation? Ma'am.
What is rotation?
Ma'am, when the Earth spins for 24 hours, day and night, it is called rotation.
Rotation means when the Earth spins on its own axis. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Spin on its own axis. It is called rotation. Earth takes 24 hours to complete one spin or one rotation. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
24 yes, hours
ma'am.
Means one.
Ma'am, excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, in this first chapter, I have not wrote the question number 15.
What is, you understood what is rotation, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Earth spin. On its own axis. Earth takes 24 hours to complete one
rotation.
Right? It's rotation. Then what is revolution? Earth is moving
around the sun.
For Earth takes 365 days. That means 1 year. For complete one revolution.
Clear?
Actually, what cause seasons? Revolution cause seasons. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Revolution leads to seasons.
Seasons.
Okay, I will explain in detail later. Now, we
okay,
can
ma'am.
Understand
okay, ma'am.
Seasons.
Okay, ma'am.
What leads to season? Revolution. Revolution of the Earth causes seasons, or revolution of Earth leads to season. Is it clear?
Yes.
Revolution of Earth leads to season. And what causes seasons?
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Revolution.
What causes seasons?
Revolution
causes seasons.
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Can you just understand?
Excuse me, ma'am.
What causes seasons? Okay, dear.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes. Who is that?
I mean.
Yes.
Ma'am, how does this revolution cause seasons?
Yes, that I will explain later, dear. First, you understand what causes seasons. Okay? I told you I will explain in detail later.
Okay, ma'am.
First, you understand.
Okay, ma'am.
Otherwise, okay, ma'am. When I explain all together, you will not get anything. You will be confused with all this. Okay. In the same chapter, we will explain in detail about different seasons. First, you understand what cause season. What cause season I meant?
Revolution.
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 Season. Revolution leads to Earth's revolution.
Season.
That means Earth is moving around the sun. Earth takes 365 days
to complete one revolution.
Revolution of the Earth leads to season. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes.
In India, there are three main seasons. Right?
Rainy season, summer season, winter
season. Monsoon season, winter season.
In India,
monsoon season, summer season, winter season, spring.
Asadika Mahaparva 15th.
Only three, Richard. Not four.
Dear children, listen the class first. When I ask you questions, you can unmute your audio and speak to me. Right? In India, there are three seasons. But in some other part of India, experience four seasons. Some part of India experience four seasons. But in India, there are three main seasons. Okay, in India there are three main seasons. Let us see what are they.
Summer season.
Anantesh.
Winter season.
Anantesh, what are three seasons in India?
Ma'am, excuse me, ma'am, what?
Three seasons in India.
Rain, monsoon, summer.
Monsoon or rainy season, very good.
Summer.
Summer season, very good. Monsoon,
winter
or rainy, summer and winter, very good. These are the three main seasons in India. All of you understood what are three main seasons in India?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Winter season, summer season and monsoon. Winter, summer and monsoon. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Winter, summer and monsoon. Is it clear, dear children?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let us see. Winter season.
Okay, ma'am.
From December to February. From December to February, it's very cold, right?
Yes, ma'am.
It is called winter season.
Yes, ma'am.
This period is called, yes, ma'am. This period is known as winter season. From December to February.
February. Northern Hemisphere.
From December to February, winter season. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Then from March to May, which season is?
Summer season.
Summer season.
Summer season.
You got three names of three seasons and in which all which month it happens, right?
Yes, ma'am.
From December to February means between December to February, it's very cold. That means it's winter season, right? March to May, very hot.
Summer season.
Summer season.
June to August.
Monsoon season.
Monsoon season.
Right? Then September, October, and November is autumn.
Winter season.
Spring.
September to November. September, October, and November is called autumn season.
Autumn season.
What is autumn season? What it is?
Leaves are green for winter season.
That means in this during this period, trees shed their leaves
for the winter.
Trees shed their leaves. Autumn.
For the winter.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Understood what is autumn?
Yes, ma'am.
In this season, during autumn season.
Ma'am, can you repeat that? You know?
Sure, I'll repeat.
During autumn
season, trees shed their leaves. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am,
we have what?
Some part of India experience, some regions of India experience these four seasons.
Okay, ma'am.
Summer, monsoon, and autumn.
And spring.
But most part of India experience only three seasons.
And spring.
Winter, summer, and
monsoon.
These are the three important seasons of India. But some part of India experience autumn. Clear?
Autumn or spring? Autumn or spring?
Spring, spring, spring season is also there, but in India we have three main seasons.
Ma'am, in this question we have only one
spring is
clear. Excuse me, ma'am,
I will explain
the three seasons again. Go through it. Okay, listen the class. Then we are discussing about important seasons in India. Right? In India, there are three main seasons. Winter, summer, and monsoon or rainy season. December to February, that's winter. March to May, it is summer. June to August, it's monsoon. September to November, it's
autumn.
Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
There are three main seasons, that is summer, monsoon and winter.
Ma'am, in the autumn, is this leaves are shedding?
Yes.
Trees shed the leaves. Clear.
Okay. Ma'am.
Spring season.
Ma'am, spring is spring there season? In India.
Spring.
Okay, sir.
What is spring season? Blooming, right?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
In some part of the country, in India, some areas or some part of our India experience autumn and spring. Right? Some part.
Yes, ma'am.
Two part of parts of our country experience spring and
autumn.
But the other part experience only three seasons. Winter, summer and monsoon.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Then let us see.
What is? Ma'am, is autumn season hot or cold?
Let us see the seasons, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
The cyclical changes in the weather over the period of year are called seasons. What it is?
The cyclical changes,
And read this silently, softly. The cyclical changes in the weather over the period of a year are called seasons. Then what is the meaning of the cyclical change? Cyclical means it's happening again and
happening
again.
Happening again and
right?
Again.
Repeating.
It's like a cycle. Like water cycle.
Repeating.
It's like a water cycle, ma'am.
Over the period of a year, it continues for a year, right? Ma'am. Are called seasons.
Ma'am, like water cycle.
Like a water cycle. Like a water cycle.
Water cycle. Like a water cycle.
Water cycle is a continuous process. Not for a year. It is a continuous process. Not for a year. But here it is a period of a year are called. The next year same will happen, right? Same will happen next year. The cyclical changes. It means it's happening again and again in the weather over the period of a year are called season. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Then what cause seasons?
Revolution. Ma'am,
revolution.
What cause seasons?
Revolution
cause season.
Then how can we define season?
The cyclical changes on the year are called seasons. In the weather, over the period of a year are called seasons.
The
cyclical changes in the weather over the
cyclical
changes.
Rainy season, summer, and winter.
Ma'am, excuse me, ma'am.
Don't worry.
Okay, ma'am.
Have you got
okay? Yes, ma'am.
All of you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, then it's fine. Ma'am. You can underline all the important points in your.
Okay, ma'am.
Right?
Yes, ma'am.
All of you listen here. Today we learned two definitions, right? We learned
what is weather.
Weather means the changes in the day-to-day conditions of temperature, humidity, and wind at a place called weather. Season means cyclical changes in the weather over the period of the year
are called seasons.
Seasons are there in India. Winter season, summer season,
and monsoon season.
From December to February, it is winter. March to April, March to May, it is summer. August, it is
spring.
Auto seasons, revolution, cause seasons.
Ma'am, which you shouldn't lie?
Here, what a question. What a question is this? Which you should, we should underline? What a question is this here? How to underline your textbook?